Then attack Mali interim president inside mosque. So as this man they go pray on Eid al-Fitr day. Upon the one, why be saying I won't turn the day of celebration into the day of killing? What's been happening, my people? I beg. We gotta say President Assimi Goïta, this man go the Grand Mosque where they inside Bamako. So make him go pray for dear Nadia. Since they there they pray. Before we go see, one guy just come out from nowhere, carry knife, won't try slit this president throat. My people, I beg, make now follow me see. Some people get mind though. A whole leader, you know, say this man a military person. You can't gather more, I don't know what you chop, be an a liver. You can't go there, say you won't go kill this guy. You know they fear. You know they even fear at all. And immediately this man do this, now there security, alele. Gather this man, try catch this man because, you know say this person a president. You can't go there, you know even fear, say you won't go kill this person. And in fact, this thing, they, in fact, me as a science, I would say this guy don't kill the person already. Because I don't already even fear. So I beg, why you know see this kind of person, military, security go full inside? Why you go try in the first place? Some people, they need even reason their self. But I beg, what did it happen for the whole world? Maybe I say something, somebody, someone assassin, don't they target people, they target big, big person. You know, the Haiti president, that one, they just kill and may die. Now, this one president, they ignite somebody, they talk inside Nigeria self now, so all the politicians, just they kick them. So I beg, what is going to happen? Who gets a solution? I beg, who fit tell me, say, now what is it happen? Because I know they understand. I call the reason again, say, maybe this is President Goita. Maybe the ex-president, when in come out and in prime minister, I call the reason, say, I be not there. Now I send them this, I be person when you like this man, tell no. Or I not say this man, I'm in the south for the second time. Maybe somebody don't reason and say, only you, now you want to open, now this one, I the person reason, because the best solution are for me to slaughter, and for me to kill this man. But for everything with this guy, he no succeed. And we thank God say he no succeed. Because they don't even arrest them, these people. And this man don't come out, and the person don't come out, and talk, say, in their fans, say, nothing serious happened to them. My poor beg, make now follow me see.
This is the moment security forces detained two men at Eid al-Adha prayers in Mali's capital, Bamako, after what authorities called an attempted stabbing attack on interim president, Colonel Assimi Goïta. In the video, Goita, dressed in sky blue robes, can be seen surrounded by his security detail. One of the apprehended men was thrown into the back of a military pickup truck. Speaking on state television, Goita, who has overthrown two presidents in the past year, said he was unharmed.
Everything is fine. There is no problem. It's part of being a leader. There are always people who are unhappy. There are people who at any time can try things to destabilize, to try isolated actions. It's an isolated action. It was handled.
On I don't hear this man, I've been saying all these kinds of things where they happen. They're part of leadership. Saying so to be president, you know, days. But I can't reason, you know, they're on top of your life. Where we say person will come kill you, I'll come to say because of that one, I want to operate. If not so, make the president sit down for one place. But I beg, may they do this investigation well. May they ask this guy a question, say, who sent that message? Because, at least if you know there, please, wait, make this man turn or finish. If you turn or finish, then you say, bye-bye, carry your bag and go. You there, okay. Nobody say you go get liver for this kind of place. If you say people, they pray, people plenty. Now, there you can't think and say, the best thing I may go carry knife. You know even they fear. A woman be, no be chicken, no be ram, you won't kill. Human being, I won't go start a killing. In fact, I fear human being. But my people beg, I hear this one. I can't make a bring down. Come, make myself listen and hear. Hear what they happen. Anything when I feel about this whole matter, I just talk now. Make not forget to write them inside the comment section. Make not forget to like and also share this video. I will see you now for our next video. Executive robbers, armed robbers, don't drop letter for residents of Abuja. Say, in fact, that they plan for their upcoming operation. Hey, I never hear this one reach. Say, armed robbers, they drop letter for people. Say, they won't come thief person. Hey, this Nigeria don't even spoil totally. What is surprising now? Can you even only write this letter? They get time, Go printing press. Go print this thing. Hey, Naija people. Print and come go man for person gate. Say they won't come thief person. And say if they come person house, eh, you suppose get at least 100,000 naira in a receipt budget. They don't give you budget to suppose they say if you don't get 100,000 naira for house, in fact, eh, you go hear them. And I say, like, then these people no call police. I bet go to Nigeria, they don't do. What will they say inside? Well, this one is just like film trick. But my people, beg, make now follow me see.
No, my, that's the way we see all this kind of things. I just woke up now and saw this at the front of my house, man. What kind of nonsense with this now? Nigeria.
For our small country.
You go run, leave now. We should have 100,000. They say, hello, friends. Business operation, you can imagine. Hey, God, what an offer. This is the important that we are coming for. The Nigerian police people should come to our rescue.
Papi,
Masha Faru. People should come out.
Masha Faru, Papi.
I beg. This is getting out of
hand. We don't understand this kind of thing.
Some thieves get mind though, because this one to me, it just be like 1 million boys. You get one time when 1 million boys, they trade, especially during the lockdown period. Person don't hear what inside Lagos. Before I go say, they don't come drop paper for your gate. See, I think they, in fact, that period, me go and make me sleep. They can't, everybody turn vigilante for street. Everybody carry gun, carry this one, just because say they won't fight the these people. But Abuja people are beg, eh? This one, when this one gather confidence, write this letter. Call him address and mask. Hello, friends. Hey, since one thief turn person friend, it means that they need thief, eh? They don't, in fact, they don't prepare. They don't already get ready. In fact, it just remains me they execute their plan. Because for them to write this kind, it means they know they fear anybody. So I beg, make it wrong. If not Jackman, I go Jackman, make it come up from that place. Because then this one, they don't tell on her, make it no come like say, they go talk say, they no inform on her. Now they don't inform on her. It can't remain for on her, make it a list, make it do the necessary. But if you want to stay, if you go drop the 100K, drop her for house. You where you know, so you don't want to stay, you carry your room, come up from there, because you don't know when these people go come. Then they come like thief for night. Now so Jesus said, go take home. But this way, then this one can't do it. I don't know where our police supposed to attend to this matter. We can't even ask police. Because you know, so our Nigerian police, they know they're effective. So, where an army, and then this Abuja people go walk on and say, may they come put mouth inside their matter? Because this one, I know, be shere. For a thief to gather moral, do this kind, it means, in fact, everything don't they settled. Maybe they don't even connive with the police people. Because now, a thief go the rope, you go call police, the police don't go gray outside. So for them to do this, it means that they don't plan everything. In fact, they don't even settle everything. But I beg them, make a come ask. Wait time they come paste this letter. Because if you reason it, that will happen for our side. We get security. I come this up, where security they when these people come carry letter go. Not before only one gate or the whole gate for the area. They carry this letter, paste every. So I come this surprise. I beg where security they. On I go sleep by that time, be waiting happen. On I see this Nigeria, 419. Every day, corny things that they happen. Plus security, plus thief, all of them, they know it's in the happen. So I put that paper back, make na day very careful, because if like I say this one, now one you shot, they don't already tell her. So make na day prepare, if na go turn which that day, make na self turn. My people beg, I hear this one, I can't make a bring and come, make na self is not here, hear what they happen. Anything I just hear, now make not forget to write them inside the comment section. Make not forget to like and also share this video. I go see you now for our next video.